everybody, my name is Alpha Mega Zulu, and welcome to Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Now with a new Han Solo movie coming out soon, I thought now would be the perfect chance to try out a Star Wars game. And since I'm not giving EA a single cent for Battlefront 2, I thought I would go back and look at some old Star Wars games. And this right here, this is a game I actually didn't know even existed. So I thought it'd be a good chance to actually try it out. So we're just going to go ahead and get into Star Wars Bounty Hunter. I didn't even know this game existed until a few days ago. And when I found it, I was super excited because it's Jango Fett. And while he may have died pretty easily, I still think I really do like Jango Fett. Not gonna lie, I think Jango Fett is a pretty cool character. All right, load successful. Okay, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get right in it. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. See, I'm excited now because I even have my stormtrooper jacket on. Oh, I never get tired of looking at the crawl. Any of the crawls. Star Wars just isn't the same without a crawl. Rogue One. Bounty Hunter! The Galactic Republic is in peril. In the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. So this happens right after Episode 1, I'm guessing. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy. Most powerful industries, okay. Darth Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. Would that be Count Dooku? It's gotta be Count Dooku. This has to happen, like, after Episode 1, with the whole Naboo. Here we go, guys. I've never played this game before, so I'm excited to see what it has. Oh, panning up. Yeah, that's Count Dooku right there.
Count Dooku's ship.
Count Dooku's always been a weird name.
Master?
Oh, Lord, good. They actually got the real actor.
Urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bando Gora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen, perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
So, it should probably go without saying that this game is not canon anymore. It probably was canon at some point, but it's not canon anymore.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time! The fearsome Morag has proven to be a formidable challenger! Its owner must be real, whoever he is! Has Rosada's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! What a blow! And another!
I love this music.
And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
or you're fucked now.
What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Oh, okay. So, here we go. Loading, of course. Chapter 1, Dead or Alive. Miko, Pit Fight Arena. Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a seedy interstellar spaceport far from the scrutiny of authorities, station owner. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's see how the combat works in this game. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Tank. Tank controls. Oh. Okay. Oh, gosh. It's okay. It's not the best. Got some great ass music though. Oh. Oh. See what I can do here. All right, come at me. Toro! Come on at me. Come on. I wonder if there is an option to, like, make this more widescreen. Oh boy. I'm gonna punch you. Oh, that did it. Bubba. Oh, there you go. All right, nice. Oh, I'm just gonna, yeah, how do you like that, crab? Like that? You like that? Well, where am I going? Okay, sweet. I don't know what that is. I think that was health. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything else over here. Well then, we're just gonna keep moving. Oh, that's cool. That's my cutting tool. All right, okay, fuck man, the controls are not what I was expecting. Okay, I can't grab that. That's the interact button. Ow. Can I punch those? Yes, I can. Oh man, Jango, what a dick. Alright, where am I? Okay, not there. Not there. So what do they want from me? Oh, what? Oh. Here we go. I get it now. Anything behind me? No. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay. This is pretty cool. Now, hold on. Gotta make sure there's no hidden items somewhere. Okay, it's gonna be all... Okay, we can't go through there. It's gonna take a bit of effort for me to get used to the camera controls. I mean, it moves good. The moves are good, but I'm just... Holy crap, these camera controls. Okay, got a bit of Uncharted over here. Ah, fuck. Awesome. Oh, okay. See, the camera's a bit inverted, and that's what's Jango, throwing me off right now.
Some of Miko's fucks have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Equip ID scanner. Hold. Or two. Bind with whipcord, claim with... Okay, that's an interesting thing. That's interesting. He just teleported away. It's kind of weird. Okay, nothing over here. I have no idea what the point of that hallway was. Oh, shit. Gun! Protect me, gun! Oh, fuck. It's a bunch of bosks! Camera! 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 Camera, stop screwing me over! That... Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Hey! Okay? Wait, are you telling me I only get 5 tries before I have to restart a level? Oh, that's gonna suck for me. That's gonna suck. big old rotten eggs. Hey, wait. Whoa. This camera, I swear, is going to be the death of me. It already was the death of me earlier. Ooh, can I take that? No. Okay, can't go through there. Oh shit. There you go. Oh fuck. That was destroying my health. Oh, wait, I think I have an idea. Holy crap. That sucks. Sorry, get a little lost here. That sucks, man. Come on. Come at me, bro. Fists is the only way to fight. Fists are so much better. The power of fisting is so much better. Okay, wow. Jumping is also a bit of an issue here. Okay, yeah, no. If you're wondering why the camera is moving, like, frantically, it's because I'm just trying to control it. This camera is one of those cameras that likes to move on its own, without... Fuck. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Oh, fuck. I'm away. Shit. All right, great. Awesome. Oh, hey, Greedo. Are you Greedo's parents? Awesome. That's awesome. Okay. Looks like no one's in there anymore. All right then. Oh, fucking camera. All right. Great. This is just going to be annoying. If I have to restart a whole fucking level just because I die 5 times, that's going to suck. I mean, it just means I have to get good at the game, I guess. Get good. All right. Here we go. The camera does not feel good. So far, that's really my main complaint. This camera is not very good. Oh, shit! Got him. Now, kaboom. Ah, here we go. Vent. Get the vent. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Look, it's an Ewok. Is that Jar Jar? It's a Jawa. What? Did you die? Everyone die! Everyone dies! There's a reason why they have it where he automatically shoots in the direction of the enemy. You know why? Because you can't aim for anything. You can't aim for shit in this game. Oh, I get why they were target practicing. Hold on. Hold on. I just gotta... Did I hit him? This is target practicing. Let me just do them a favor here. So you line up that shot. Yeah, there you go. There we go. Now it's a... Now that's way better. That's way better. I'm gonna get in here. Oh, what's this? I got a new gun. I got a new gun. I like this. How do I get up there? I want to get up there. Gotta blast that somehow. There we go. Damn, he can jump high. Wow, this game is not what I was expecting. It's, the controls are a bit wonky. By that, I mean very wonky. But, frankly, I am enjoying it. Also, your head is clipping through the ceiling there, Jango. I keep wanting to say Boba, but no, it's not Boba. Oh, shit! Ooh, die, 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 die. Okay, then. All right, good. Another monster somewhere. Ah, fuck this camera. Fucking hate this camera. Is there a way I can... I want to go into like... Okay. Quick game. Optional. Hunt secondary bounties. 1 of 5. They're like... I'm just looking for like an options... No. Fuck. Okay. I'm really looking for like an options menu so that I can, you know, fix this camera. Huh. That works. That works too. Loading. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Freeze! Don't shoot!
Okay. Level complete. Oh! Alright, cool. Save successful. Great. Awesome. So that means we don't have to restart that level anymore. Which is good. Because fuck me, I would be mad if I had to restart that whole level. So you get 5 tries per level. Good to know. Hopefully it doesn't get much harder than that.
You're a bounty hunter, right? For a little money, maybe I can take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
Okay, well, for right now, that is actually going to be where I end this video, so... Yeah, no, I'm not going to worry about you for right now, but... if you liked the video, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe for more awesome videos. I will definitely be continuing this game all the way up to the Han Solo movie. Hopefully this comes out in time for the Han Solo movie, actually, now that I think about it. But, if you liked the video, make sure to like down below and subscribe for more awesome videos. And I will definitely continue this in the next video. See ya!